Skipper saves the day. Dave at the helm is able to hold a tight line, make it past. Well done, Captain Dave. He is actually a captain. I mean a real captain. Captain in the Navy. Now look at that, we got 12 knots of wind now. We're going 8.2, and once we get around this little island here, we get to bear away to the left towards port, and we will pick up speed and maybe even put out more sail.
Alright, so we left that little island in the dust. We were able to bear away to port. Now we were able to ease our screecher out a little bit. Now we've got, we were just up to 13 knots here a minute ago, and 15 knots of true wind. The wind fell off a little, but we're still going 10 knots through the water.
Guys, say hi to the camera. Hi to the camera. Good morning. Nice. Take your shot. Fairly cozy. Half quarters. Sleep over on this side.
around 13 knots, 16 knots of wind. What's this little wake action we got going on down here? Motoring to Nia Bay, and you can see we're in just a complete fog bank. Pea soup, as he calls it, all the way around. This is where we're happy we have radar. So if we look down here,
you can
see
Wednesday night, partly cloudy in the evening, becoming mostly cloudy.
We zoom out. See the red. All the red is what is picked up by the radar. The yellow is what comes from our normal charts. You can see the edge of the land. We have a line that we've snapped from here to Nia Bay. We're just following the coast right up. And we have about 8.5 more miles to go. It's pretty clear. Don't see any boats in our path. We're staying inside the main channels of the big shipping.
This is 0.62 inches below the normal amount of 0.62 inches for July.
While we listen to the weather.
Oh, little sunset. Still same conditions. Going on 10 knots. Wind at 20.
What time is it?
9 p.m. We've been going for 11 hours. Yeah? To the CR buoy. It'll be interesting to see how dark it gets. Because there's just a sliver of a moon tonight. This motor. good lock it in. We're going to leave it fairly full. Passing under the Astoria Bridge.
Underway at what time? 10 to 1.
10 to 1. It looks like pretty close to slack there. Speed over ground, 8 knots.
You want the sun to get you?
Water speed 9. So. We've got just a little bit of current coming towards us. This is perfect because we're just a little past low tide, and now the flood's going to come, and hopefully here in a little bit we'll have within an hour and a half we'll have 1 to 1.5 knots pushing us upriver. The whole Columbia River actually changes direction, which is just amazing that it could do that. Nice breeze, nice way to start off our trip today back to Portland.